lot of you have been wondering where your friend Nathan has been over the past few months.
I have to say I'm very proud of Nathan for making this video, because this video is going to help lots of people understand the experience so that they have some idea about what it's like to have a tumor in the brain and get the treatment for that tumor, and also what it's like to go through the process of recovery knowing that your body has changed and that you have to do things differently than you did before.